Yes, yes, yes. LA Leakers, just incredible. DJ Sourmilk.
Yes, sir.
And we got our brother, man.
Family's in the building.
Our brother's
family.
Here.
Yes. Nick Cannon is here. Yo, we about to get crazy on this one.
Yeah,
tonight,
on the
man.
Other side of the table.
Yo, yeah. He came through to spit some bars,
come
man.
Come on, man. Too. Earth Gang, you know.
His
incredible
name's been
gang.
In the headlines a lot.
I gotta
lately.
Talk some shit.
You gotta, yo, it's, you're up, baby. Let's go.
Let's go. We gonna go in. It's just incredible. Sourmilk.
Yeah. Family.
People forgot I do this.
Nah. You gotta remind them tonight.
They thought I was done.
Nah. Talk to them,
yeah,
man.
Let
they
them
said
know.
I was canceled. Nick Handsome, bitch, how you fathom that slander? Bitch, I was made for the camera. Why you think they named me Cannon? Flashing these diamonds is dancing. I don't even wear that shit half the time. That's so 2009. That's over, just press rewind. Justin, I ain't lying. My every rhyme is electrifying. These niggas can't touch me. Yes, I with these power lines.
Ooh.
Sweating like a bitch. Keep your fist like black power signs. Coward, now you flinching. Infringing on my Richard Millie, that's power time. It's man-made, but rhythm is God-given. This pimping is all in me. No wonder she all friendly. Have her calling like, daddy, can I bring a friend along with me? Dog, something is wrong with me. Is it really misogyny when they want a menage with me? Ironically, obviously, I'm a fucking opulent odyssey. Pardon my modesty, but I could sell Satan a gasoline suit. And God, his minions trying to ruin me, cause I was spitting the truth. Everybody want our rhythm, but don't nobody want our blues.
Yeah.
If you let wolves teach the sheep, only thing they gonna learn how to be is food.
Bars.
Dude, I said if you let the wolves teach the sheep, only thing they gonna learn how to be is they food.
I like that.
Is the king of raw and B. That's me, the rich nigga with bitches. And if you care what other motherfuckers think, only thing they ever gonna be is your prisoner. Just listen, I pimp with precision. I'm surgical with this shit. So I tell a bitch quick, eagles don't fight with the fish. So all you niggas on Twitter that's TikTok and chit-chatting and lollygagging and shit, watch your pitch. More importantly, nigga, watch your bitch. Cause if you control your man's thinking, you don't have to worry about his actions.
Ooh.
I'm over here painting pictures, and y'all worried about the captions. Just read below right here in the comments, and I promise it's happening. They gonna be like, that nigga ain't snapping. Can't even give up on that rapping. But yeah, I never go platinum. But my haters say I'm overrated. Y'all quit all of that capping. Ain't no way a nigga from Nickelodeon gonna be flowing like that, man. He too old to do that again. Need to go back to hosting shows and being Mariah's hype, man. Yeah, pause right there. Since y'all wanna be all of my affairs, nigga, I take care of all of my kids. Yeah, and that's for sure. And I probably pull up to your baby mama crib and take care of yours. Been doing these whores like chores, mopping these bitches like floors. You know what I'm like?
Yo, Nick, talk
that
shit.
Adam's to my family lurch show at the door. Adam's family lurch show at the door. Let that fester. I don't wanna be a player no more. I'm a king, you a jester. You just a confused cheerleader making obscene gestures. Guess it ain't no fan club for hustlers. Cause no matter how genius your moves is, you'll never be able to prove shit to a stupid motherfucker.
Come on.
Cause you do it for the likes, when I do it for the love, my brother. The Dalai Lama said when you speak, you just repeating what you already know. But when you listen, you learn. Nigga, that's how you grow. So be a seed and not a weed, and let our ancestors be the trees. And yo, see that? There ain't no mid-time, best-time stories. Fuck up your sleep. Feed your faith and let your fear starve to death. Bet, yo, just don't compete with me.
Okay.
Eat with me.
Come
these
on.
Niggas is stingy, so I'ma let these niggas hold their breath.
Let's do
I'ma
it.
Let these niggas hold this tech. And you know what? Here, hold my beer, cause church, I'm thirsty. Lord have mercy, and I hope God's Lamborghini mercy is greater than my mess. I finesse my stress and a purpose, and walked away from 100 million just to make these villains in the industry nervous. Oh, we can't control them. Who the fuck is writing his verses? Yahweh, Elohim, Jehovah, Rocky, and Nisi. I think I'ma write me a thesis entitled Neither Preaching Nor This Pimping Is Ever Gonna Be Easy. Keep away from the swine when I'm casting my pearls. And, you know, stick my dick in the ground. Now that's how you fuck the world. And when it comes to your girl, yeah, nigga, I come in your girl. Yeah, that's how I'm coming, so becoming. Now she becoming a woman amongst women, that's plural. Multiple, notable, copable, coachable, multicultural. Open holes, a hoping to go. Deep throat on the goat with a flow smoother than coconut milk. Spilt on the meat coat in the snow. Oh, I'm so cold.
Come on.
Like your landlord just cut off your heat because you couldn't afford it. I don't know if it's the fame of the game, but they falling for all love it. Whatchamacallit, pimpaholic, but these broads is star-studded. And if a bitch want a trip, she can stumble off my dick and land on the budget. Fuck it, I think I need to be humbled or something. My mama ain't hugged me enough when she was coming from nothing. You know, cause this toxic masculinity got me huffing and puffing. And really, my true identity is softer than muffins, an emotional wreck. Searching for comfort and a wonderful conundrum, a beautiful contradiction who just needs the love of a woman. This is all ego and no substance. And if you made it this far on these bars, then dog, I can tell you really fuck with me. And not just impressed by my luxuries.
Mm.
And reluctantly, you just have to see that I'm just a troubled black man and needing more therapy. Coping just barely. And got my trauma blaring through these airwaves scarcely with full transparency. It's not that my parents ain't care for me. It's just that they was kids too, so my grandmama had to take care of me. Therefore, I had separation anxiety and scary dreams. Miss Carey ain't married me. Abandonment issues, that's why I turn away when they stare at me. Damn, Justin, I see the way that you glaring at me. This is getting very deep. Emotionally unavailable, vulnerably incapable of being vulnerable and capable. I'm both Cain and I'm Abel. My own twin flame on the scale of this Libra table. Now these niggas are still in flows like we used to steal cable. And got young niggas claiming old hoes that used to be ladies from my stable. They used to be amazing. And we used to give praise to the great drug dealers of the 80s. But now these dudes is idolizing and praising these crack babies and these drug users. Where they do that at daily? It's fugazi. Having them shade me because I got these niggas jealous ASAP. Like we all found out when Rihanna was having that baby.
Right.
Shouts out to the Navy, I'm a savage. Having my own billion dollar 380. That's why I stay away and stay focused on my pocket, staying fatter than on the ass of Chloe Bailey. Yeah, and now I hear what y'all saying. Now that dude going crazy.
Crazy.
But you know what's so amazing?
Talk to him.
I don't even rap no more. I just came up with this shit just now on the elevator being hella lazy.
Yo, like that?
Really, I was like, and I was downstairs like, what the fuck am I saying up here? I come up here, I talk a lot. Yo, you know what I mean? I'm used to cracking this mic.
Right.
But you
tonight,
know,
it's different.
It's different.
It's a little different.
Yeah, we talk a lot, but we just came up with this in the parking lot.
Damn, it's like that. Nick Cannon's here.
I tell you, if a duck could pull a truck, hook that motherfucker up.
Yeah, sir. Yo, he going crazy, man. His stable crazier than yours.
I put a pig in a wig and get her a gig, you dig? See, because that was just light work, but you know what? People keep talking about speaking like of my kids and stuff. I feel like I gotta address some stuff.
Okay.
Can you do that?
I'm gonna address some stuff.
Okay, talk to the people.
This is the perfect gig for that.
This is it. Andre bodied it. He addressed some stuff, so let me address it.
Yeah.
I'll do it right here. Nick Cannon is here. Go crazy on him.
Yeah. I gotta say something to all of my kids. Your daddy gonna love you whatever it is. Your mama a blessing, no question she is. An angel appeared and covered her head to be the best woman in public. She's scared of public opinions and public affairs. But fuck what they talk about, fuck if we care. Fuck what you talk about, fuck up a bag. Girl, you deserve every birthing you have. Birthing my babies and I can't imagine having to go through emotions and madness. Daddy all mad at me, mama the saddest. Wanting more for you than being the baddest. Baby, mama in all of the land. She was hoping you marry a man that would carry you there and canary your hand. But what is a ring but really a band? I got you for life and I'll always be there. All of my children will always be friends. Even they mama is not in agreeance. Ken is the gang and we in allegiance. Ken is the name and they can't achieve it. Flow is Coco, must be anemic. Cool it, all my baby mamas, no drama, no problems, and y'all can't believe it. Love when a woman is fucking and leaving. Haters is huffing and puffing and breathing. Mad cause they had to acknowledge my genius. Niggas is rapping, no mumbling in. Gotta say something that's substantive. Something that's coming from upping them heels, from doing them shrooms and popping them pills, escaping the pain for all of these years. Doctors that told me I wasn't gonna live. Shout out to my niggas that's doing them biz. On the subblocks and ain't watching that shit. Like they got it popping with all of the bitches. When we get out, we knocking the bitches. They got it popping with all of the bitches. When we get out, we knocking the bitches. Dark skin, light skin, she rock my mic like hype man. Puerto Rican pecan, peanut butter thick, ma'am. I'm trying to be a gentleman. I see that ass from the front. Nah, I don't want to touch it. Me too, done fuck that up. Only person grabbing pussy is that nigga Donald Trump. Supreme Court, fucking goofies like it's Disney. Donald Duck, keep a Mickey in my truck. Make it blicky, light it up. Fireworks, July 4th, all the smoke all in my blood. But I'm gonna give up rapping and go back to stacking billions for rock and roll. Powerful golden Zion and zillion. Zen legendary rise. Onyx eyes, beautiful Zeppelin. And all my couple 150 children. Resilient, they brilliant. Genius, my niggas kill shit. Real shit, I'm raising a bunch of motherfucking real ones. Skills, son, scientists flying over civilians. With no hesitation, we could take a nation of millions. Rulers of ancient pyramids. My kids grow up and hear this shit. Can't wait till they steal this shit. But now they on that hero shit, Nero shit. Holding them higher than angels. Hero with period. We bring in more heat than Robert De Niro did. Oh shit, he back on that militant arrogant shit. Wearing a turban, swear you a pharaoh and shit. Rawing a cut, talking that coat, that heroin shit. That's why my daughter give you that look like what you staring at, bitch. Yeah, one of my parents is black, but the other's a goddess. And I'm about to talk to be modest, cause my father's the hottest, a fucking modern Adonis. I make these niggas rewind this because I killed this shit. Now let's have a moment of silence, like.
Yeah.
There it is. I choose you.
Go
baby.
Crazy.
I'm on my singing shit now. I don't even rap no
you
more.
You do it all, man.
He does it all.
I mean, he does it all, bro.
I just had to come up here and just let people know that I can still do it. I'm such a fan. I just did this because I'm a fan.
Man, we're a fan. You're a fan.
I wanted to do it.
I know you're a true fan of the culture.
Absolutely.
You had to, you came up here and went
this
crazy.
This is home. I had a lot of shit to say. I don't do a lot of, you know, obviously, I'm usually interviewing.
Yeah, you don't really get to the other side.
Yeah, so I wanted to come up here and fuck around.
Thank you for that,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, we appreciate
Nick,
that,
Nick, thank
man.
You for your honesty.
Yeah, we had to. I had to get out there and talk that shit.
Hey, you're going to give them a lot more to talk about now. Y'all,
yeah, yeah,
y'all
exactly.
have fun with this freestyle.
I said, rewind the shit. If you had any questions about my kids,
yes.
baby mama,
yes.
cancellation, it was all there.
It's all there.
You addressed it all, man.
Yeah, I
got it all. Right here, man. L.A. Leakers,
yeah.
Liftoff show on Power 106.
Yes.
Yeah, good looking, brother.
No doubt.
Love, baby, for sure.
Let's get it.